MMA on it.
Right, of course.
And then, okay.
Take eight.
So the year of the morning bottle.
Yeah, but that's license for his personal license that he holds in the bag. That's not his difference. He checks the box at the top. He's got the right to the box and then he holds it in the box. And really only consists of, instead of setting up the octagon, he sets up a ring. I think the standard is such 20 to 17 by 7. They have an actual official one. How big one? The commission, your 6% tax, your weighing, your promotion, bar, all of that stays the same. So that was a great break for the bottom offer. That was a great break for the bottom offer. Oh man, I gotta go to the bottom of the business. No, it's the same thing.
I will offer this, that the promotion to that fight is going to be worth the ungodly amount of money that we pay to watch the fight. The promotion's gonna be better than the fight.
Yeah, man, thanks for that. Wow.
Really?
Really? So the prize of this fight is that there can be some excitement with promotion? It's not the fact of Conor's incredible record of 0-0 versus Floyd's record of 49-0. That's not what it is. It's a business thing, you're saying.
Oh, God. Just go on.
Wow.
Go on, brother.
No, man, that's helpful. That's helpful. So you're saying that there could be an entertainment aspect where they can pugilistic contest, but you're saying it would be a revenue grab.
I thought about that before.
Huh. Okay, that's amazing. Yeah. You know, Tito was going to offer to Bellator.
Trump campaign aid ties to Russia, but he wants immunity.
Dude, how the hell do you get up there? You don't. You gotta get that bell last, I guess. I would die getting it anyway. This is the first time I survived. Dude, there's no way to get through it without dying. Oh no, you can jump back across, that's right. Good grief. Oh, dude, really? Okay. I was really hoping for more than that. I'll come back and try again. There's the Atari.